Storks dwell in many regions and tend to live in drier habitats than the closely related herons, spoonbills, and ibises. They also lack the powder down that those groups use to clean off fish slime. Bill clattering is an important mode of communication at the nest. Many species are migratory.